All right, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Change of position. No surviving a hit like that. They need this anymore. That could have been worse.
Take that. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards, I'm supposed to, what? Go back home? Back to normal? Nice to take a breather. Army taught me to improvise under pressure. One less pig. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
If you're able-bodied, I could use a favor. Haven't heard this kind of noise since Nam. Hey, looks like you got a strong back and good legs. Name's Wendell. Wendell Redler. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was gonna make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
When I was a kid, the owner, Mr. Redler, was a big, happy man. Tragedy in time as a way of change. Change in position.
You are.